just want to say for some point now, God has been a wonderful work in my life. And more I experience God's Holy Spirit working in me and through me. When I left here last night, it was exceptionally awesome. There was that peace that I always asked God for that has engulfed me. I mean, that peace that Paul alluded to. And I feel, and I felt last night, and I still feel as though I am on another man. I left there last night, and my husband will attest to this. All the night, I was talking to God, and I normally do not act like before I go to sleep until I go to sleep. But last night, I just couldn't go to sleep. Because I was just thanking God for that peace that has engulfed me. And I continue to just worship until the very hours of this morning. So I want to thank you. I know that your lady said to me, Eurita, God is saying to you, He died on the cross to set you free, and you are free indeed. I take it to mean that whatever I want to do, it doesn't matter. Age is just a number. But I will continue to worship for God. I will continue